No, I didn't. I'd only be one chick. Beat them all. Did you get anything for it? Just new darts? Oh, okay. Good to know. Yeah, I'll have to look up. Once we're done with the ones here, I'm gonna look up everything. I know the final chapter that actually unlocked subquests. I don't know how many chapters are in the game, but I guess I could look it up then. Oh, you're doing for the heck of it? Yeah, I beat the last chick. Easy enough, but probably because she busted at the end. So guys. call. Let's go. I feel like there was more heat actions. Without you having to do a lot of really specific shit. And Zero and Kiwami. Yeah, instant makeover. Like, there's a lot of heat actions in this, but unless you want to, like, really spend a lot of time setting it up. Quick as shit is just like the same few. Which I mean, they're still good. Now where she's fucking. How long she been here, man?
Boy.
Yeah. Well, those guys didn't even get an attack off. You know, like if you're busting enough ass, they don't even fucking hit you. The harder fights, yeah. I do it when I can. Thanks, pal. Oh yeah, it's definitely the easiest way to find your heat. They actually kidnapped her, man. Well, we should go turn this in at the locker, but. Let's go watch this video first. Yeah, some of those dudes with the gray, it's just like stupid amounts of health. They did that in the other Yakuzas too, it's just like the random guys who have way too much health. It's just like the pools, man, the sponge boys. The only thing that sucks is the action. I'm sure we'll be able to help him there. Sure, that one might be a side quest too, for all I know. Oh, platinum plate. See, dude, like getting money, like if you even touch the Cabaret, every other money reward is like null and void, man. Like, you just don't need it. It's just not necessary at all. I don't even want to eat at this piece of shit. Let's go up to the shop bar. Probably just plate, dude. That's what I'm assuming. Like, you donate money to him. I assume you're just gonna get plates that are worth that a price of money. They say something of equal value, so I assume it'll be exactly a plate, and you can only donate amounts that equal plates. Plate costs a mil, though. Is the platinum? Maybe there's like a diamond plate. I don't know. There could be something specific. I mean, the dream would be that there's something in there that you get that's just stats, but. And for all I know, it's just gonna be like gold dildos or something. This is probably the guy who made the first deal. How would this guy know all this? See, he's gotta be the director I wanted to. Hey, let me know, man. If you do. Well, I might be letting you know, we'll see. I'll definitely try. But since I'm not really going for plates in his story, I probably won't even get a million, so. Alright, man. Mm.
Yeah.
Used to be Yakuza, but now he's a fucking massive. What's wrong with this fucking loose shirt, man? They ride up so much you can like fucking see it, like just start riding up over time. I think I remember a little bit of Dago shit. One sec, I'll check that out here after this side quest. That's crazy, man. What the hell? It's nuts, man. Even if you're not pissing people off or something, man, like, you just get that popular, man. There's bound to be one person, you know? Could happen to anybody. Yeah, see, that's the media turning shit pretty bad. I mean, it definitely happens more, but like, chances of you getting into any of that is like infinitely small. Hearing about like a couple incidents in the entire country. This is all the media talks about, and since it's like a craze now, like every little thing that happens gets fucking blown up in the media. Or before, maybe you wouldn't even hear about a gun crime even if it happened. I don't doubt that America has more than most first world countries, but our media gives our fucking country a bad rap, man. It's stupid. Nice. That's totally different from the Dr. Disrespect shit. Did they ever find out, like, who? Why they shot up this house? And you don't just shoot up somebody's house like you're swatting them for fun or something. Like, must have had a serious thing against them. Oh, it just happened? Yep. don't know if that's how I'd handle it. Maybe he's like surprised. Can't tell if he's shocked or if he's somehow using it to play for. I surely nobody would stoop that low and like. I mean, not that I'm saying it like rigged. I'm just saying like. You'd have to be an opportunist to have somebody shoot your house and then decide to use it for viewers. He's definitely calling the guy out, man. Probably not the best thing there to antagonize somebody shooting your house, but. Either way, bad news, man. That sucks. That's crazy, man. People are fucked, dude. I don't get people like that. Like, what the hell could the disrespect have done for you to be shooting up a fucking house? Yeah, you know, there's like a kid there and shit. Like, even if you don't mean to hurt anybody, you're just trying to spook people, like, you could kill somebody. I mean, it's a gun. Have some fucking respect for what you're fucking whipping around. Yeah, really. I wouldn't get back on my stream and get hot and heavy, man. I mean, it's not his fault in the first place, but I sure as hell wouldn't antagonize, man. I'm like, egg it on, man. But I'd assume they got police on him, man. He's a fucking retard if he doesn't, but. I don't even know how you'd be streaming the next day, man, myself, but I guess, you know, it's your job. Yeah, man. I guess when you get that popular, man, that kind of shit can just happen. I wouldn't be surprised if that kind of shit happens to a lot of celebrities, man. Especially, I mean, now, you know, like, a lot of celebrities are just, like, actors or something. They got, like, their Twitters and shit. And I'm sure that even they get, like, a lot of stuff. But when it's, like, you're always talking to your fans, or, like, you're a personality, there's not, like, a movie, you know, there's, like, a million barriers between you and your community, like. It's probably a lot more. Things can get a lot more weird. Situations like that. I mean, that's why I wouldn't want, like, too much fame. Or none of that, like, just crazy rampant fame like that. Or at least maybe not. Kind of fame that's based off of like a crazy personality like that. I mean, that's his thing, that's fine. Obviously, it's obviously like the act and shit, but. So people can get fucking retarded, I guess. Another quality sub story, boys. Who would have thought? Wonder how they found his address. That's why I always am like weird about like giving out like P.O. box or some shit for like gifts and stuff. It's that old, you know, don't let anybody know your name and your address and shit online. I know that's kind of like disappeared a little more, but I mean, there's a good example of why. I mean, I'm not like saying he's at fault or anything. I'm not like victim blaming. I'm just saying like if in my own case or something, like, I'm not gonna just like put my address around here. Something. He's probably so popular that people somehow find it by fucking triangulating the fucking textures on his fucking ass crack or something. Like, you know, nobody's gonna go through that kind of effort for most streamers or anything. But, yeah, man. It's crazy, man. I mean, there's like people I trust and shit, sure, but like. Oh shit, it's crazy, man. Finish the shop at least. How many sub stories are we on then? 64 out of 76. Oh, at least we can look up a list. I'll get pretty tired here. Left 12. How many do I not have unlocked? We're on chapter 10 right now. One, two, three, four, five, six. There's nine. We're missing a few. Granny's requests. There's two granny request ones. I just have to trigger them. That'd scare the shit out of me, man. How the fuck do you even stream the day after that, man? About getting that text message. This is a problem, even though they tell you where the sub-stories are, some of these are activated in a different way. I don't know how long we gotta wait for this text message from the granny. All I know, it's later in the fucking story, man.
はい。
Now, why would a host getting a fucking photo of him be weird? What if there's any asshole who loves Yakuza so much he thinks like this is how things are? He just run around like fucking Batman, just beating the shit out of people up in public. You're still a man of justice. I'm sure there's some crazy fuck who's taking the Kiryu style to heart a little too much. Not them. Vigilani or Vigilani?
Thank you.
Part 2 of the trilogy. Yep. In one fucking point. Thought one point would be all I needed for anything. Okay, well, we can unlock the next one, but we can't finish it till chapter 13 apparently. So, I feel like chapter 13 should just be one way. Do the rest of the side quests, but we can just do as we get them. Not like a big deal. I don't think there's like an absolute metric shit ton coming at us from here on. Go ahead and unlock this while I've got the info. Apparently, I gotta be standing in like specific but kind of general area, you know, it's gotta be like the south side of Nakamichi Street. It's specific, but you don't have to be like, I don't pinpoint fucking pixel. Probably places that you're supposed to walk to a lot, but. I'd be surprised if there's multiple areas too. Can't do that for a bit. What other sub stories are we missing? If any. So we're missing 10 right now. I mean, we got unlock in here soon. 1, 2, 3, 9. Missing another one in there somewhere. Oh, this is the final sub story. It's just getting all the other sub stories done. Don't know if I'm